States.
So I want
this
to walk a fine
racism.
Line.
This is not racism.
I spent years sitting in that briefing room.
You don't get to tell other people
you
what
either.
Racism is.
You
yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Because you don't experience it.
You don't know what's
this,
in Sean's heart.
This has nothing to do.
Okay.
You don't
let's
need to raise
down
your voice
bit,
because
little
that's
little
the
bit.
Kind of racism I'm talking about.
No,
you just raise your voice at someone who's simply disagreeing with you. You have interrupted me throughout this entire exchange. And rather than speaking respectfully and considerately, you raise your voice at me because you're uncomfortable. You're uncomfortable. You are uncomfortable at being spoken to by someone.
Don't
agree with
judge
you
somebody.
And recognize
let's
that don't know what you're talking about.
Gentlemen,
are you going to get in my face?
Gentlemen,
that's
gentlemen,
that's
gentlemen,
good Lord.
Gentlemen.
Thank you.
But finish your thought, and then I'd like you to respond.
My thought is this is the exact kind of aggression and lack of respect that we're talking about, and it goes beyond Sean Spicer. It goes